Hello guys, hello from Athens, Greece. Although it is very rare because I live by the sea, we had snow today. This is very nice, but unfortunately I noticed that my brand new A-Class W177 does not allow the windscreen wipers to stay up. You know, because there is the bonnet here and you cannot lift that. So we have to find a way to put it in the service position. I tried many ways and it was really difficult to find the trick, but hopefully I found that. So what you have to do is get inside the car. Switch on the engine, in fact not switch on the engine, but press the button once, another one, so the engine prepares to start, and switch off immediately, and then press and hold this button of the windscreen wipers, this button, for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Then the wipers go to service position. I will do that again. Let's say I'm opening the car. If I want to return them to normal position, I'm pressing that again. Okay, I'm switching off. I count to 3. 1, 2, 3. And then they go to the service position. Now I can lock my car and lift the windscreen wipers to avoid them stuck on the window. Also, the same position is the service mode. If you want to change the blades of your windscreen wipers, you put it in the same service position and you change them by doing with one finger like that and with the other press it upwards, this thing, and then you can release the blade and replace that. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye-bye.